Thank you very much for joining us, Storm Watch 9. Weather on the web, rain has moved in after a beautiful start to this week. On Monday, of course, perfect weather for the eclipse. Great weather for the Red Sox home opener, Fisher Cats home opener on Tuesday. And now the clouds and showers are in, and it does stay quite unsettled into the start of the weekend on Saturday. Heaviest of the rain during that entire time, Thursday night to Friday morning or very early in the afternoon. Now, during that time, heaviest rain will line up north, and that's where there is a flood watch in effect for the overnight on Thursday night into Friday due to rain, heavy at times, possibly over an inch to inch and a half in the mountains, and combine that with quite a snow melt over the last several days, and there could be some minor issues for flooding up north during that time. For tonight, however, one batch of showers will depart. Bit of a break overnight into early on Thursday morning, but clouds linger, some spotty drizzle and areas of fog out there. And then here comes the next storm that arrives tomorrow. Initially, a band of rain, light to at times moderate, followed by scattered showers, downpours, and even an embedded thunderstorm or two. Temperatures actually jump in a big way late tomorrow night into Friday morning. For this night, on the chilly side, 30s and lower 40s, but actually above the average for an overnight low due to the cloud cover and the showers out there. Then by early tomorrow morning, the clouds and fog giving way to rain as the day progresses. A lot of it late morning and during the afternoon, with temperatures running 40s and lower 50s for many. Timeline for rain, a lot of the showers this evening are done by midnight 1, maybe 2 a.m. Lingering low clouds, however, fog and some drizzle on and off right into the early part of Thursday morning. Now for Thursday, again, we dawn with the clouds, spotty drizzle. Here comes the rain, some of it moderate, but even heavier showers are sitting to the south of that batch of rain. So look at the timeline. Thursday night after about, say, 8, 9, 10 a.m., scattered showers, couple of downpours, and then by early Friday morning, it looks like that's when the heaviest rain in terms of downpours and a couple of thunderstorms will move in. Breezy out of the south, winds could crank up over 30 to 35 miles per hour in some of the downpours moving on through, and then breezy and quite mild for the balance of Friday with scattered showers left over during the afternoon. And then one more disturbance moves on in Saturday, so clouds, breaks of sun, and a chance of scattered showers on and off for Saturday before it dries out for Sunday. Flood watch, here it is, northern zones after midnight, Thursday night into Friday afternoon. Speaking of Friday, the warmest in the next 3 days as temperatures jump into the upper 50s to the mid 60s. By the time we get into Saturday, clouds again, limited breaks of sun, scattered showers, a bit breezy and cooler. Sun and clouds, pleasant on Sunday, partly sunny for Marathon Monday. Right now, it looks like 60s, although there are some computer models that drive temperatures as high as the 70s. We'll have much more on that forecast as we get a bit closer.